Set to go. Race number 8. We're ready at Angle Park. Set. Racing, speed from Springvale Shine is going to punch up near the rail and hold them early. So the fave, Springvale Shine, clear of Matty Mac. A couple away came Emily Nearer, then Dashing Mickey, railing hard, and behind those came Nipper Zar, McLaren Dazzler, then Cross Fingers and Ripper Manoeuvre down the back, and Springvale Shine away by 4. Dashing Mickey doing the chasing. Then Emily Nearer, behind those Matty Mac, and then came Nipper Zar. Others headed by Cross Fingers up to the turn. Springvale Shine clear. It's going well. Dashing Mickey holding second, but Springvale Shine in front. Too good. Springvale Shine beats Dashing Mickey. Third home, Emily Nearer. Then Nipper Zar, Manny Mac behind those Ripper Manoeuvre, Cross Fingers. The time here is around 35:10 after race number 8. And the winner number 2, Springvale Shine for Gavin Harris. Number 2 first. She was able to punch up and hold the front and then increased her lead mid-race and held a comfortable margin to the line in the end. Second to 1, Dashing Mickey. She boxed on well. And 3, Emily Nearer back in third. It's 2-1-3. 7 is fourth. Number 2, Springvale Shine for Gavin Harris. Second.